Hi, my experiment is blending some milk to make a foam. So we can see the volume of the milk expanded. You can see bubbles here. If I open it. There is one thing I'm not sure of though. Am I introducing air from the atmosphere into this milk to make these bubbles? Or is the mechanical mixing of the blade from the blender causing some vapor molecules to form into the gas phase and be trapped within the liquid?